Hello everyone. In this video I am going to solve one question of exercise 2.3, and that is question number 12, which is totally different from rest other question. And this question includes two different topics. So let's see what are those topics. First of all, we are going to read that question. Let's see. Question number 12. The value of a property is increasing at the rate of 25% every year. By what percent will the value of the property increase after 3 years? See, first question is based on this running topic, that is growth and depreciation. And the second part, by what percent will the value of the property increase after 3 years? This topic is coming from the topic percentage. I hope you all have learned that topic, loss and profit and percentage. So we are going to solve this sum with the help of these two topics of mathematics. So let's see how we'll solve the sum. Let initial value of the property of a property which is in general we are denoting by V0 was X, growth percent is equals to 25%, timing is 3 years. So value of that property after 3 years, we will take it as V. Therefore, our formula V is equals to V0 within bracket, because here is the case of growth. So, we will write plus, not minus. Minus is for depreciation or for decreasing. So, V0 1 plus R by 100 to the power T. We will put the values. Here is X 1 plus 25 by 100 to the power 3. 25 1 j 25 25 4 j 100. So it is X. LCM is 4. Here is 4 plus 1 cube. So this will be X into 5 into 5 into 5 upon 4 into 4 into 4. So V is equals to 5 5 j 25 25 5 j 125. X divided by 4 4 j 16 16 4 j 64. So this is the final value of that property. This is half answer of our question. Now second part of the question ask us, please again show the question, by what percent will the value of property increase after 3 years? Up to this question we were solving the sum, up to this line, first line, with the help of first line we found out that what is the final value of this property whose rate increased by 25%. So after 3 years, what is its final value? We understood that thing. We solved up to this one. Now my question is from percentage chapter. So we are going to solve left part according to the percentage chapter. By what percent will the value of the property increase after 3 years? So we are going to compare. Therefore, increase in value of that property is equals to what? This minus that. Previously that value was X, and now its value is 125X upon 64. So we will write V minus V0 means final value. This is increased value after 3 years, and this was initial value, that it was previous value. So putting this value, this will be 125X upon 64 minus X. Take LCM. Now this will be 61X upon 64. Now I hope in junior classes you must have learned about that profit percent or increased percent. What we are doing, profit upon CP into 100 or increase percentage equals to what? Increase in value divided by original value into 100. Or for loss profit, we are doing loss upon CP. That was the initial value. CP is always used for profit percent or for loss percent. So for loss percent, we are writing loss upon CP in 200. For decrease percent, we are writing decrease upon original value in 200. So same thing we are using here as formula. First of all, what we did here, increase in value of that property. We find that, and that is 61x by 64. Therefore, increase percent is equals to what? Increase in value plus original value into 100. So what is increase in value? This is increase in value. This much value increase means earlier the rate of that property was x, but now its value increased this much and it became 125x by 64. So I hope now your camera position is correct. I'm putting the value 61x by 64 divided by original value, that was x, in 200. So it will be 61x by 64 and then reciprocal 1 by x in 200. So xx cancelled, and then here is 6100. You may reduce it with the help of 2, and when you will divide, you will get 95.5 upon 16%. That is your answer.